everybody, how are you? I'm fine. How about you? So today we are going to make a password generator named Lock Secure. So the name of the project will be Lock Secure Password Generator, and we will make it in Thunkable. And you just need to make a new Thunkable project. Okay, that's very easy peasy, right? So you have tried. Let me tell you the story now. You have tried a couple of password generator apps and none of them generate a password which can be remembered. So now you and I have taken a challenge to make one yourself. So create 4 column layout. Let's make columns. Okay, let's make columns so we can just delete the screen. Look, it's not showing it. I will make a new screen now. Look, let's add 4 columns. Search columns. First, we need to search column 1, 2, 3, and 4. In the first column, add a heading label with the text password generator. Label with text password generator. So now I'm just going to switch off my video. And we are going to just change everything, okay? Yeah, good. You're going to change the font size and everything. Everything. You go to styling. Text style. Font family. We'll do. Let me search font families first. Font families. Font families, Arial Script, HTML, Fantasy. Let's see this. Let's take Fantasy. Fantasy is looking like a good thing. Fantasy is like this. Okay. Typography. Let's do typography. Typography. Let's do Calibri. Calibri is like this. Let's do topography. Topography is not found. Designer should be there. It's a popular thing. Line is also not there. Spacing there. Spacing is also not there. Let's write it in capital. Is it there now? It's not there. Let's do Rockwell Nova. It's good now. And now we will add this text shadow everything. Add 2. Add this color 0.2 text spacing. Now if we do it, I think we will see. Yeah, you see this? This is the thing I like. Okay, so now in the second. First column add in the second column information label. Is there any information label also? Let's add a label only. I forget a password. I will write it styling no styling. Which one is that? Text style, yeah. Cursive should work. Cursive is still not working. Bubbly is not working. So what in fonts? I'm out of fonts. Nova. Arial. Arial is like this. Let's see, bold. Bold, it does not have bold. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. Rock oil. Let's see now if it's looking nice. Yeah, it's looking nice. It's looking nice. That's the thing I like. Now text input. The third column add text input. So let's add a text input here. Now let's do the hint. And in the let's close this tab. Generate. Here we'll put a button. A button. Generate and we'll name it as generate. Done. Yay! And I think from the next video we'll be using code.org. So people who don't have the license of code.org, please take it. You're just a blogger, you don't have to take the license. Code.org is absolutely free. You can make unlimited number of projects without giving money. Okay, so now let's do the code. So what we need to do, we need to initialize an app variable name, modified, you can set anything. And we will set it to this. Okay, now just give me a second, I am coming. I just need to shut down the laptop, but you see this? Take your time to restart. It's getting a little bit slow, so I just need to install this driver. So this video will be saved. I will not continue it in a part. So just keep watching this video. You will not have to wait. Okay, I'm just pausing it. Okay, so we forgot to add a label there. So I've added a label. Label we will take name new password, or it's up to you which name you want to keep of this label. Up to you, it's totally up to you. I'm keeping new password. Let's go to blocks, variable modified to blank. When generate button click, do from text input one set get text. No. Oh. Wait, I'll just find it. Okay, so I got it. We have to. Oh, we need to set text. Okay, so this is a very bit confusion. Yeah, so we have to set in the label new password. So we have to take this variable. Set app modified. Let's delete this. Set app modified to from get from text input one get text. Okay, so now we just need to take the same block set app modified to in text place this thing. I don't know the exact thing, but yeah, text place all a with @. Okay, so here is the symbol dictionary. Okay, so we are just going to do like this only. Okay, so we are just going to copy paste it. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. You are going to copy paste it 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. In text. From text input one get text. Wait, now you need to wait in this project because it's very confusing. Okay, it's app modified password. It's not app. I have set it as app modified. 2, 3, 4. App modified. So I'll A with this. Place I with exclamation mark and place all capital I with 1 and place S with 5 or capital S with 5. We need one more block. We need 2 more blocks. 1. Oh, it will set. 1, 2. Replace all O with 0. Place all capital O also with 0. So this is it for the code. Now we just need to set text. Set text to variable app password. Good, now let's start it. Let's see the preview. It's looking good, right? Oh, sorry. We need to just change this. Delete. Now if I write my name, Samit, generated. Yeah, look, it's generating 5AMIT. I write 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep it 1, 2, 3, 4 because there is no code for it. So let's write this name. It's only changing this thing. It's a random name. Now let's write it's all in capital. I change everything. It'll only change these letters 5 and S and I. Because I have not given the code for the other things. Now let's type lock secure generate. It's only doing this because I have not given the code. So that's it for today. I will meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. This is Summit Ransom signing out or zooming out.